Will sleep apnea go away if you lose weight? Well, it'll certainly get better. You'll reduce the amount of fat that's at the back of your throat and the back of your nose, which is tending to make the airways collapse more easily while you're asleep, which is what sleep apnea is. So getting rid of some of that weight will certainly improve things. To a certain extent, it depends on how much weight you lose. You need to lose a substantial amount. I'm talking 10 to 20 kilos if you're overweight. I've seen people who've lost 10 to 20 kilos whose sleep apnea has completely gone away. I've also seen people who've lost 5 to 10 kilos, even a little bit more, where the sleep apnea has persisted. So I'm not going to tell you that losing weight is a complete cure for your sleep apnea. But in many people it will be, and it will certainly help a lot and maybe take you from being symptomatically troubled by your sleep apnea, which is to say with daytime fatigue, to a point where it's not bothering you anymore. Weight reduction is always worthwhile, not only for your sleep apnea, but because it reduces blood pressure, because it reduces your tendency to have diabetes, enables greater mobility. So there are all sorts of reasons why losing weight is a good thing to do.